My project was induction of patient safety course in third year medical student, a comparative study assessed by direct observation of practical skills. My project advisor, Dr. Sahar Omar and Dr. Mona Shahada. My name is Dr. Nabila Al-Ghazal. I am lecturer at tropical medicine in infectious disease in Tanta University. I am FEMA fellow 2022. My timeline for my project begins in August 2021. We began to formulate a team and collect material and design a course in February, finished in February 2022. The struggle we found in this stage was the media, as there was no easy media prepared in YouTube or videos in internet. So we designed the videos by ourselves. We began our course in March 2022. We implant pretest in March 2022. We do it in Google Scholar. Finished it in May 2022. We do post test electronic on in May 2022. In this stage we are in data analysis and formulate the data we collected in the course. This is for 4 miles from my project. Approval from the faculty dean to do as a course and applying DOPS. It was a struggle as we couldn't do it in, because we don't have time or staff or basis to do it for 800 students. So we do in sample of student DOPS. We are in the case in the fourth mile, third mile now in analysis and conducted data. Learned that I should be flexible as we have changed many in my project. In the first was in third year and compared for with resident and 5 year, 6 year student who applying patient safety with the patient. But we changed it to do it only on the third year student. Okay, ability to perform a change. I should be optimistic and I should not waste my time, and time management is important. Thank you.